Good morning, grade ones, and welcome to our video for this morning. It is December the 3rd, 2020, and I wanted to show you some of the things that we're using in our Walking Towards Christmas with Jesus. So we have our countdown calendar that we made on Monday. You can find it also in your parent email if you didn't have a chance to make it with me. But here's our calendar. I just have the calendar page. I have the nice pictures with the pictures of Mary and Jesus somewhere else. And I have my stars for December 1st and December 2nd. So today is December 3rd. So at the end of today, I can put my star sticker on December 3rd. I also have our Advent coloring book, which you can find in the virtual classroom if you haven't found it yet or you haven't printed it yet. So here is what my first page looks like. That's the title page. Yesterday was December the 2nd. You can see day two. And that's when the angel visited Mary to tell her that she was going to have a baby. And he says the very first words of the Hail Mary prayer to her. He says, "Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you." So that was yesterday. For today, to follow along in your coloring book, there's when Mary visits Elizabeth. And in this time, Elizabeth, Mary's cousin, says the words from the second part of the Hail Mary prayer. She says, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb," or "Blessed is the child you will bear." So Mary went to visit Elizabeth because Elizabeth was also going to have a baby. So when she goes there, Mary is pregnant with baby Jesus, and Elizabeth is pregnant with baby John the Baptist, who is Jesus's cousin. And John the Baptist gets his name from the fact that he would baptize people. So you can have fun coloring this page. We also have a little Bible verse at the bottom here. So it says Luke chapter 1, verses 39 to 56. And I have the Bible verses here if you would like to hear that story. So I'm just going to move my phone to the side so I can read to you. It says, Mary's visit. Mary got up and went quickly to a town in the mountains of Judea. She went to Zechariah's house, so Zechariah is the name of Elizabeth's husband, and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the unborn baby inside Elizabeth jumped. Then Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. She cried out in a loud voice, "God has blessed you more than any other woman, and God has blessed the baby which you will give birth to. You are the mother of my Lord, and you have come to me. Why has something so good happened to me? When I heard your voice, the baby inside me jumped with joy. You are blessed because you believed what the Lord said to you would really happen." Then Mary said, "My soul praises the Lord. My heart is happy because God is my Savior. I am not important, but God has shown his care for me, his servant girl. From now on, all people will say that I am blessed because the powerful one has done great things for me. His name is holy. God will always give mercy to those who worship him. God's arm is strong. He scatters the people who are proud and think great things about themselves. God brings down rulers from their thrones and he raises up the humble. God fills the hungry with good things, but he sends the rich away with nothing. God has helped his people Israel who serve him. He gave them his mercy. God has done what he promised to our ancestors, to Abraham and to his children forever." Mary stayed with Elizabeth for about 3 months and then returned home. So that is the Bible verses from our Advent calendar. I hope you have a great rest of your morning, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye for now.